circle the calendar type type event. And then to have a guy like PJ Fleck come in and kind of restore the energy, it's been great. It's been absolutely great. I think the future's bright. I mean, you know, the team got better, and the recruits are good. So I think next year is going to be really fun.
Exciting to see it all come together. And like he said, you know, eventually he wants how many seniors to be out there graduating, because then he's really built his program the way it should be to be a success.
We're creating that consistency in our program through recruiting, what we're looking for in our system, consistency in our culture, consistency in the way we coach and develop our players, and have our players be in a developmental program.